after you get around, you're going to have to drive.
And we're
going
to try to get some, you know, heck of a time. We're trying to find somebody that can chuck some coal. Every year's ago, when I was a kid. So, you know, this is the old firehouse here. Of course, the coal is there. You can, or we can, whenever you want to. You know, you go upstairs and look in the old bunk area. That was restored by a lady that's here that, I try to get to work on that. I don't open up there because there's a giant in there. So, but the idea of behind the tower was that they could go up and work out, but also the main purpose of the tower was to
look. Oh, what's up?
Be better if there's a bunch of holes in there.
Just gonna be a bunch of old steel fire stuff here.
That'd be cool if
I didn't even know they would have something like that there.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't even know they'd have something like that there.
Mm-hmm.
How you go belong to Glee.
Now, the reason that the Detroit fire trucks.
Yeah.